South Korea is an enormous industry when it comes to television shows and dramas. They come up with some of the best TV series, also known as K-dramas, which are mostly available on Netflix. With the increasing global success and globalization of the Korean film industry, Korean actors and actresses are being known outside of Korea. So, in this short video, we've break down the top 10 highest paid Korean actors in 2020. 10. Ji Chang-wook. He rose to fame playing the leading role of Dong-hae in daily drama series Smile Again, and has since had roles in Warrior Baek Dong-soo and Empress Ki. Chang-wook has headlined the popular television series Healer, The K-2 and Suspicious Partner, as well as crime action film Fabricated City, and will appear in the upcoming drama Backstreet Rookie along with Kim Yoo-young. Ji Chang-wook is making roughly $42,000 per episode. 9. Song Joong-ki. He rose to fame in the historical coming-of-age drama Sung-kyun Scandal and the variety show Running Man in 2010 to 2011, as one of the original cast members. Since then, he played a diverse spectrum of roles in the television series The Innocent Man, Descendants of the Sun and Arthdal Chronicles, as well as the 2012 box office hits A Werewolf Boy and The Battleship Island. The success of his works internationally established him as a top Hallyu star. The actor charges $50,300 per episode. 8. Lee Jong-suk. He debuted in 2005 as a runway model, becoming the youngest male model ever to participate in Seoul Fashion Week. Lee's breakout role was the 2012 TV series School 2013, and he is also well known for his roles in I Can Hear Your Voice, Dr. Stranger, Pinocchio, While You Were Sleeping, and the 2019 romantic comedy drama Romance is a Bonus Book, and much more. He charges $50,300 per episode. 7. Yoo Ah-in. He is known for playing a diverse spectrum of roles in both television and film, where he often portrays dynamic characters who exhibit significant personal growth. Yoo is best known for his leading roles in coming-of-age film Punch, melodrama Secret Love Affair, action blockbuster Veteran, and the historical television series Six Flying Dragons. For his works in film and television, Yoo won the Best Actor Award at the Blue Dragon Film Awards and Baeksang Arts Awards. He charges $58,700 per episode. 6. Lee Sung-ji. A singer, actor, and entertainer. He has garnered further recognition as an actor and rose to international popularity around Asia with leading roles in popular dramas such as Brilliant Legacy, My Girlfriend as a Nine-Tailed Fox, The King Two Hearts, GU Family Book, You're All Surrounded, A Korean Odyssey, and the 2019 TV series Vagabond. Lee's success as a singer, actor and host earned him the title Triple Threat Entertainer. He is making roughly $59,000 per episode. 5. Lee Min-ho. He gained widespread fame in Korea and some parts of Asia with his role as Ji-yu Jun-pyo in Boys Over Flowers in 2009. The role won him a Best New Actor Award at the 45th Baeksang Arts Awards. His notable lead roles in television series include comedy-drama Personal Taste, City Hunter, in which he established himself as an action hero, The Heirs, Legend of the Blue Sea and The King, Eternal Monarch. The success of Lee's television series internationally established him as a top Hallyu star. He charges nearly $59,000 per episode. 4. So Ji-sub. He became known for his leading roles in the 2004 television series What Happened in Bali, and had his breakout role as a tragic hero in the critically acclaimed melodrama I'm Sorry, I Love You. It established him as a top star in Korea, as well as all over Asia. Other notable works include Cain and Abel, Phantom, Master's Son and Oh My Venus, as well as the 2008 film Rough Cut. The actor charges $67,000 per episode. 3. Jo In-sung. He is best known for his leading roles in the television series What Happened in Bali, That Winter, The Wind Blows, and It's Okay, That's Love, as well as the films The Classic, A Dirty Carnival, A Frozen Flower, The King, and The Great Battle. Now he charges nearly $68,000 per episode. 2. Yun Bin. Yun Bin first gained wide recognition for his role in the 2005 romantic comedy television drama My Name is Kim Sam Soon. Since then, he has appeared in leading roles in other successful television shows including the romantic fantasy drama Secret Garden, fantasy drama Memories of the Alhambra, and romantic comedy Crash Landing on You. Yun Bin's popularity was further widened by starring in a series of box office hits including the 2017 action thriller Confidential Assignment, the crime thrillers The Swindlers and The Negotiation, as well as the 2018 horror movie Rampant. Yun Bin charges nearly $84,000 per episode. 1. Kim Soo-yun. Kim Soo-yun is the highest-paid Korean actor in 2020, making nearly $85,000 per episode. Best known for his roles in the television dramas Dream High, Moon Embracing the Sun, My Love from the Star, and The Producers. As well as the films The Thieves, Secretly, Greatly and Real. Kim was Gallup Korea's Actor of the Year in 2014. He was first included in the Forbes Korea Power Celebrity list in 2013, placing fourth. The business magazine's Asia edition also listed him in its 30 Under 30 in 2016. The success of his television dramas throughout Asia established him as a top Hallyu star. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And please don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Thank you for watching.